Hi, and welcome to this Illustrator in 60 seconds video, in which we're going to briefly talk about one of the most commonly used visual effects, the drop shadow. The way it works is quite simple. You start by selecting the object that you want to add a shadow to, and then you go to Effect, Stylize, Drop Shadow. A little window will appear, giving us a bunch of options, the first one being that of setting a custom blending mode. Depending on the color of the object that you're casting your shadow onto, you can achieve different effects by going through the 16 available modes, which range from normal all the way to luminosity. Next, we have opacity, which allows us to control the strength of our shadow by using percentage values. The higher the percentage is, the more visible the effect becomes. Then we have the horizontal and vertical offsets, which allows us to basically push the shadow in any direction we want by offsetting it. We can choose to offset it both horizontal and vertical, or we can go with just one of the two. The fifth option is blur, and it controls the level of dispersion that we can apply to our shadow. The higher the value we use is, the blurrier the shadow becomes. We can also choose a different color for our shadow for those situations when we want or need to stay away from blacks. Finally, we have darkness, which is primarily used with CMYK documents, since it allows us to control the percentage of black that Illustrator adds to the drop shadow itself.